I holding up? Or how are you holding that up?
How are you holding up, Groot?
I am Groot.
I don't know. Hey, is that some kind of joke? Huh? Oh, cause, right. He's holding up the thing. That's... No, it wasn't a pun. He's just an idiot.
Ugh. Thanks. Alright, so it rolled... Somewhere over in this area. So I can't talk to Drax, correct? Correct. So where did it go? I thought it rolled over here. Am I supposed to go down? I'm on level 1 already. Where the hell is it? I can't even walk that way. Can I play that again? What? Okay, so I have to... Wait. Okay. Okay, more this way. Can I just face the way it's going? In here?
Hey!
Oh.
It is a hologram. You are so stupid.
Shut up. I knew that.
Okay. So, it looks like it just goes into this. Can I walk behind there? Can I walk on this? No. Maybe up? Maybe I need to see from up here where it goes? The other side. Is Nebula's not there? Okay. It looks like it goes right there. Can't see it now.
Hmm.
Okay. I can't see it from here. What are we doing? Why did I even... I'm so confused right now. Does it go here? I mean, what am I supposed to do? I can stand there, but I don't know why. Let's go back over to the statue. Maybe I'm supposed to see the whole scene from up here. I don't know. Well, can I also land here? I can. I know I can. I don't. All right, I don't know. All right, this is where it comes from. I can't go from this side. I can't see it from here. It won't activate. Yeah, there's a rocket. I want to go up. Just up, you know, so. This is the one where it looked like it fell. It rolled to here somewhere, but down there, so I don't know what the hell I'm doing up here. I don't get this, man. We can see where it rolls, but I can't do anything about it? Can't land here, apparently. Unless... went to this. Wait. Because there's something down there. I can't get at anything over here though. Maybe I'm supposed to talk to somebody again. It won't show me anymore. At it again?
Okay, let's see. This big guy used to stand here holding up that giant whatever it is thingy.
Try to skip them.
Things go bad. H sets in.
Oh no, I dropped it! Ah!
So where did it go?
I know, but it doesn't help us. I'm trying to follow it, you see, right? Can't see it from up here. I know, it goes right where Nebula is. But we can't talk to Nebula. I can't walk over there. I can't do anything with anything over here. Wait. Okay, it bounced off. Never mind. It doesn't actually go there. It's not gonna show me now? In there?
What now, Celestial One?
You're kidding. Look at.
This thing really took a hit when that lens smashed into it.
It might still be intact under there.
That's what I'm counting on.
I'm sorry, guys. I had no idea. I figured it just went back beyond there or into there. And if I move further, I can actually see it move, like, you know, glance off of it. Okay, whatever. Can I Q this? I'm strong, huh? Can I eat it? Oh,
come on!
I broke my
stupid
jet boots.
Jet boots overheated.
I'm a guardian. Why are they unavailable? Why is Gamora unavailable? She's not doing anything. Drax, I need your help.
Drax, I need your muscles.
You cannot have them. They are attached to me.
No, I know they... I need your help. I've got to lift something very heavy.
Ah, I see. You are weak. I will help you.
Thanks.
I am ready.
Yeah. You are useful.
Can't quite...
Don't
reach.
Drop it.
Hey, Rocket. I need you to grab that lens.
You're small.
Getting crushed to death ain't on my list of to-dos, Pete. I'm sure if you just reach really hard, you could get it. Maybe dislocated your shoulder or something?
Please. I need you.
Rocket!
Please, Rocket, I need you.
Ah, all right.
Isn't it good to feel needed?
I get smushed. I'd better be first in line for some resurrection.
Oh, she's gonna do it?
Huh. Here.
Thanks.
Interesting.
Stop.
Okay.
But there is still no statue upon which to set it.
I would have gotten the lens, guys. I was just, you know, working up to it.
Yep.
We'll have to work together.
We just gotta, you know, work together.
Oh, you mean like a team?
What a novel idea.
Yes, teamwork often brings good feelings.
Perhaps we are doing it wrong, then.
Okay, listen up. I need everyone over here.
Nope, not gonna happen.
Just a little higher.
My arms can't go any higher.
Your muscles are soft.
Shut up.
Guys, stop talking.
Like a baby's bottom.
Shut up.
No, that's more furs.
A very fat baby.
Sorry. Hey, what do I know about whatever you are, anatomy?
That's it awfully...
Is. Maybe your people enjoy having their faces stepped on.
Okay. Bloop. That time it went on it. Now we all fall and topple to the ground.
It's done.
That mean I can drop this thing?
No! Whoa! Ouch. Oh.
These freaking temples. I'm gonna take dynamite to all of them.
Now it is truly time to decide.
With great power comes great responsibility.
Turn the forge to the left to destroy it forever. Turn the forge to the right to empower it and bring it to its full potential.
Okay.
Wait, his right or your right?
Oh. I don't know.
What?
Huh?
Let me see.
Wow. I can't believe that almost happened.
Turn it this way to destroy it. Turn it this?
Yeah, we got it. Turn it to the right, Pete.
It's left, Peter. You want your left.
Peter, you must turn it left.
No! It's right to empower you, idiot.
Oh, yes. Go right, Peter. I am Groot!
Destroying the forge is the only way we can keep it from hurting people.
Don't listen to her. Think of your mom. Think of Lila.
I am Groot.
Shut up already! He's gonna use it!
I promise you my undying loyalty. If you bring my family back to me...
Don't you see, Peter? Everyone wants this power, and no one should have it.
I am Groot.
I'm sorry. This thing is way too powerful for anyone to wield. You gotta destroy it.
Thank you, Peter.
I'm sure they'll remember that. We're not gonna get rid of it, though. You know that. Are we?
Don't let go.
Okay.
Rocket, I know you're upset.
You don't know anything about me, Lady.
Perhaps she has never lost a loved one. She has only killed the loved ones of others.
Drax! You don't talk like that to my sister!
I will talk to Gamora in whatever manner I please, robot.
I am Groot.
Oh yeah? And what would you know about it? You're a freaking piece of wood!
The process has begun. You can release it.
You can't even communicate on your own. Think I like translating for you every single
time? I am Groot!
Now you're gonna start. Drax, back me up.
You are all horrible people.
No offense, Drax, but wisdom isn't your strong suit either.
Guys, we got company.
Thank you, Peter Quill.
Oh no.
I never could have found this shrine without you.
I'm destroying the Eternity Forge.
And the tracking device Jinsar placed on your ship.
It's being destroyed.
You know, I didn't think you could get more annoying than that time you killed me. You really suck.
Their usefulness has expired. Dispose of them.
Uh-oh. This town ain't big enough for the both of us. Da-na-na-na-na-na. What the hell was that?
Not again! God, I have friggin' hate that.
And it ain't me who's gonna
I've
leave.
I've had about enough of this.
Eep.
God, boots are more busted than I thought.
Yeah, I remember that. They're still kind of working though. Oh, I can.
How you like me now, huh?
Pew pew!
Huh? No, 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 no!
Ouch.
Perish to the depths, Blue Demon!
Blue Demon? Whee!
He knows he can just let go, right?
Let go! Shitting you? Ouch. That's kinda smart.
Whoa! Drax! Come on, man, I can't breathe!
Oh, it's taking lives. It's not going to be destroyed because we're powering it. I'm like, yeah, I hit that, right?
Well, ain't that something?
What you got?
Whoops. Stop! They run it!
Big blue lady. Not the first time.
Intriguing. You let me have a minute? Sheesh. Now.
I know, so rude. I was pressing E.
Well, that was surprisingly easy. Hang on, buddy, I got you.
We're controlling all those things? Oh, wait. What? No. Oh.
Ah, crap.
He is Groot. Stretchy arms.
It's not like I did it on purpose. He's got a bit of a learning curve.
I have total cosmic awareness.
I'm sorry to have made you sad.
She's She's sad. You should.
We should do this more often.
She made you sad.
Looks like the boys could use some help.
This won't be easy.
Hope not.
Well, stop her. Thank you. Oh, I missed that one. Ouch. Oh, come on. She's just unconscious.
We should do this more often. Looks like the boys could use some help.
This won't be easy.
Hope not.
Wait, I got that. Is it typing? It might be typing on help.
We should do this more often. Looks like the boys could use some help.
This won't be easy.
Hope not.
Catch it.
I'm okay.
Why'd she stop attacking? She's just standing there. Okay.
The Eternity Forge is mine.
Paula, stop!
Baldi, my son. Come back to me.
Is it supposed to do that? Oh, that's him?
Baldin!
Mother...
didn't work that well. Maybe because we were in the process of destroying it already?
Whoa. It's done. The Eternity Forge is no more.
That took a long time to destroy that.
Hope you're happy, Quill.
Well, it's not like
you
it's Christmas
what
or anything.
Needed to be done.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess so. Uh-oh.
You took everything from me.
That was already taken from you.
I will destroy you. And all that you love.
You don't look so good. He's gonna destroy me and all that I love. More than a feeling. Fighting a bully. I guess they couldn't secure the rights to the song. Okay, 81% of players used your words against the bully. Yep, we made that promise. They made a point of, you know, showing that little, you know, last time on Guardians of the Galaxy. 60% of players let Nebula win. I'm still in the majority. 82% of players convinced Gamora to make up with Nebula. 93% of players decided Nebula should stay. Cool. Overwhelming majority. 62% of players chose to destroy the Eternity Forge. Yeah, right? Who can be trusted with that power, right? Next time on the Guardians of the Galaxy.
So now Mantis is tagging along, but she's only creating more questions than answers. About the Eternity Forge, about Hala, about everything. Janitors of the Galaxy, that's what we should be called.
Janitors of the Galaxy.
And Hala and the Kree, well, they're just the latest cosmic spill.
As much as he's wrong about almost everything he does, Peter was justified in his actions with the Forge.
She agreed with me? I mean, of course she did. Can I get a copy of her saying that?
Yeah, really.
It's what happened next that he should regret.
What? What do I regret? Episode 4, coming soon. The heroes are stretched, or who needs you? The heroes are stretched to the breaking point as Peter faces his biggest challenge as a leader of the Guardians. Even the resolute Drax is shaken to his core as the group fractures under the weight of their burdens. Alright, whenever episode 4 comes out, guys, see you then. Until then, always seek adventure.